Thank you very much. Good evening. Good evening.
Good
evening.
Hello.
There we go. There we go. The phone was a Lancashire thing, man. We are, as Alex said, Red Admiral Brass, and it's a pleasure for us to be here this evening. In fact, more so because this is actually our debut public performance. Yeah? With a record. We are, in fact, the newest addition to the Red Admiral Music Academy organisation. And we're only 44 days old, believe it or not. So I think we do lay claim to being the newest brass band in the UK. I'm sure somebody will go away and verify that for us. But the piece we played to start off is Strike Up the Band. What a great number. That was the very first piece that we played at our rehearsal just over 6 weeks ago. So we thought it was the right piece to start our program here, Brass Factor 2018. Now we're going to move right into our first soloist of the evening. And it's our baritone player, Mark. Now, he can be a little bit fickle at times, like coming out not on cue, but there you go. And he's very, very particular, and he was really worried about practice and commitments. And we got to a sort of compromise. And what he says, what I will do, I'll make sure that I commit to practicing on rainy days and Mondays. So to play for you that great Carpenters number, Rainy Days and Mondays, please welcome Mark Ledbetter.
Thank you.
playing there from our solo band player, Mark Ledbetter, put them on. Our thing that we've chosen for Brass Battle this year is actually taken from our Academy ethos, which is making music fun and making music together. And hopefully through all of our pieces, you'll be able to relate all of them to some element of that ethos. And really, this is our number that we've tried to have the most fun with. And hopefully, if everything goes according to plan, that'll convey to you, the audience. So it's a great little number. Alan Furnies, Funk It Up. Music from one of the great Rodgers and Hammerstein's musicals, The Sound of Music, which of course featured Julie Andrews in the leading role. Well, this is not actually a song you might expect this. It's actually written purposely for the end of Act One. It's sung by Laura Abbas, and it was themed as that great inspirational, encouraging song right at the end of Act One. So, before we play for you, Climb Every Mountain, arranged by Philip Harper, please welcome our solo this evening, Sarah Brooks.
Thank you.
Well, wasn't that bad, was it? How do you follow that? Once again, Sarah Brooks. We've talked about it being new kids on the block. And everything we've done tonight, certainly from a bad point of view, whatever you might think or just think, we've tried our best to entertain and have a bit of fun with you. We want to finish with a great Queen number. As far as we're concerned, we're on the road and we're going as far as we can. So here we go, the great Queen number, Don't Stop Me Now.